Hello, we do One Time Angels.
Wow. Hang on a second.
Struggle to sing that one.
Glad I make a list for people on special request, and then they leave them here.
Scotty Hay and St. Douglas.
St. Douglas. St. Mindless.
I didn't say that.
I did. St. Mindless.
You ready?
We'll be right back. Thank you.
check my tuning because I know that guy pounds it like a fucking jackhammer.
Thank you. 5, probably closer to 5.5 now. I got 1 hour of sleep last night.
Transmission fluid. It was totally full, so I think we just burned it up. I think so. I don't know.
You're supposed to be like in here. It was like right there.
But
I wonder if we can buy some more. I would think that would be a good idea.
Fuck you, Dad.
God damn it, Bobby.
Fuck you, Dad.
Damn it, Bobby. I sell propane accessories.
Oh my god, get out of my store and come again. Hillary, where's Monica? I need a blowjob. I need some sleeping pills and a tranquilizer.
I got some Vicodin.
Yes, please. Put me on Air Force One and get me high. Smoke me some dudes. Oh. Fucking tired.
We should get like an elapsed time frame with those two sleeping. One of the things I like about the old Fury band. They were all plastered in band stickers. On the inside?
Yeah.
Plastered.
Now that cuts down on resale value, right?
I guess that means you just gotta drive until they die.
Man, the floor is so hot.
Oh yeah, I bet you get a little bit warm up.
It's like if you put too much weight on any one part of your body.
Maybe it's burning. It feels like burning.
You're supposed to fit. Shoes?
That's so funny, you can totally use it like that.
Once again, Mr. Cruz on the drum. catch it, act like you're gonna smash it, and then give it away in full.
Every time.
Four. That'd be rad.
See, if you do that, you gotta donate it to like inner city kids and poor kids, not kids in the shadow. Or whatever. Yeah, the poor kids. You know, the worst world.
Yeah, you give it. You always give it to the young kid that's up front. That's hella stoked.
Let's go.
Here, son. Carry on the legacy.
You're gonna be a rock
star. I'm a big fucking rock star.
You backstage, I'm gonna tell you a joke.
I'll teach you about the rock star game. It's called Hide the Weenie.
Oh, now it's forced.
I have pieces of shit like you for breakfast.
You have pieces of shit for breakfast?
No.
He's all, you'll pay. Get out of my way. Then I'll eat some hay?
Yeah, he's all, maybe I just may go play in the hay or whatever he says.
How'd you like that bathroom in there, Elizabeth?
I am driving in Portland, California, or Portland, Oregon.
Yeah. We played Seattle last night, and the night before that was right here. Portland was bad because I had some really bad bass problems, but Seattle was awesome.
We're in Portland.
All right. I'm going to smoke a little pot right
Portland.
Now. Portland. Let's check out the different assortments we've received.
Portland.
So let's see the tour winnings.
The train station.
No, I'll just pick her up. But I am vegetable. Very
vegetable. That's not how it's supposed to happen.
Yeah.
It's like Christmas for stoners. Hey, wait. Come on, buddy.
Hey.
I am in Portland.
I am incredible. I played more music in 3 minutes than you've heard in your last three lives. Look at the tweed.
Yes.
So cool.
That's a nice tweed tweed suit you got there.
Smoke the tweed.
Please.
Smoke dog gives lessons.
Wait for the cop to drive out of the way.
Oh, okay.
But why don't you go ahead and show me anyway? Put my finger there, right?
I can do it right. Oh, right here. You see the cop?
Right.
One time he just won the hand. Yeah. Yeah. Take two.
We'll be right back.
we just played at Stinky's Peep Show when she was filming. And it was kind of a weird show. Like, there was like little weird things happening and like not being super stoked to be there and playing. And I saw her filming and she was kind of scoping around. She like got to me and I'm all, fuck you!
Don't think there's anyone to blame. There's nothing to say, there's nothing to do. Sorry. I think I should go, there's nothing to do, there's nothing to say. There's nothing to do, there's nothing to say. Let this one go. There's nothing to do, there's nothing to say. Let this one go. Fade away. There's nothing to do. I'm gonna need to project a little more, I think.
I ran so far away. Everyone thinks I'm gay. That's okay. Alright, I've had about enough of the camera.
You gotta say it, man.
We oughta bought a baby, it's a boy.
Time to roll with change, trim the sails and drift away. Chase the sun. I've watched an angel play, fills my heart with exultation. No sense in questioning, the answers will unfold. The path is clearly there behind me. No point in turning back, no point in letting go. Time will tell a tale of glory. It seems that life was so much easier when it was boring. Satiates admonition, we have to hold on to let go. Let it go. Don't shut the door to your heart. There alone could tear it apart. If you stray far from the fire, you'll grow cold. Thank you.
it up too much. I've been airbrushed into shame and carefully resorted. I've been told bad things for my own good. I've been hit a crane's assault and instructed that my actions should probably be reported. I won't go on.
So many familiar faces, so far from home. And for the rest of you that are not so familiar with the One Time Angels from El Cerrito, California.
El Cerrito?
I mean, Martinez. And
Stockton.
Ready, buddy?
Yeah. Melted away.
Still, I'm still,
that Austin fucking wit.
It was cool. Last time I talked to you, we were just at home, though. Right?
You know what's really weird?
Yeah, I had a really, really good time.
Like, some of the subject matter on X-Files?
The gas and electric utility company in Austin is called Austin Power.
Me too.
Thank you.